for Malaysia. To expedite our boarding process, may we request all guests to immediately take your seat as shown in your boarding pass and be ready to order guests walking through the aisle. Also, please be informed that rows 1 to 5, 12, and 14 are reserved.
In Kuala Lumpur Airport, Terminal 2. Shalia 2, coming soon. In Malay. Kunwar means taxi. Salamat. Welcome. Okay. Please welcome to Malaysia. And this is the way out. We already bought a bus ticket going to Kuala Lumpur Central. Only 12 ringgit. Malaysia is also a right hand train. Motorcycle lane ng express lane nila. Express highway pala. May Indian village. Something like that. Yeah. And then there is Indian town pala here. Indian town. Shuttle bus ulit papunta naman doon sa Twin Tower. We need to take LRT pala going to KLCC, which is nandun yung Twin Tower, then malapit na doon yung hotel ko. LRT, ito na mag-ginaw na token, which is 40 ringgit Malaysian ticket. KFC. Fast food. Here, 2-piece chicken ang in-order ko, which is 14.55 ringgit. Ito na, sa wakas, kakain na ako. 2-piece chicken. One rice. 7-Up. $14.55 ringgit. Eat muna. Hirapan ako hanapin yung hotel ko ah. Pa rin nakahanap. Pero mukhang malapit na dito. Oh. Ito na. 1 minute walking na lang daw. So, ayan na siya. Malapit lang din daw siya. Malapit lang din siya sa Twin Tower. Yun ang MRT nila, maiksi lang. hours naman pala yun. 4 hours siya. Hindi ko siya ng 4 o'clock ngayon. Until 4 o'clock tomorrow. Hindi naman ako abot na ng 4 o'clock. Pero magagamit ko pa siya ng from 9 a.m. RMB 55 Malaysian ringgit, mga siguro mga 700 pesos. Tapos 24 hours, tapos mapupuntahan ko ng lahat ng mga dito sa Kuala Lumpur. Pwede na, no? Kaysa mag-taxi ako, takas ako na mag-takas. Gabi na eh, so hindi na ako makapunta.
Stop number 10, Little India, Greenfield area.
Number 17, Merdeka Square. Style Museum. Today, Merdeka.
Kuala Lumpur.
Yeah, this is the street food
we'll
in Kuala Lumpur.
10 minutes. Yeah. We'll take dinner here.
Yeah. We can take dinner. Filipino? You can be Arabic also. Your face is... Oh, you are. No, oh, you're African, right? You're African.
African but Arabic.
Okay. Muslim? You're a Muslim? Okay. Hey! So busy taking picture. The Arabic street of Kuala Lumpur. Pumunta ulit doon, nakakatamad na maglakad. Okay na ito, nakakatamad na yung Twin Tower. So, I have to go back na to my hostel. And then, this is the KLCC Park. You can see the Twin Tower, but there is a lot of place naman you can see the Twin Tower. Ang ganda ng mga infrastructure sa Kuala Lumpur. Mayaman sila. Keep a bus na. Pwede na souvenir. Thank you. just taking picture. Wala nila kasi kailangan ko ng hotel. Wala akong time. Kailangan ko ng gumawa. Ako sa Central Market, Kuala Lumpur. Hindi lang ako na ilang-ilan souvenir bago umalis. Yeah, sa Central Market.
Hello! Pwede yan, ganyan. Kasi iba pa, pamigay ko lang
yun. Yung sa'yo yan, gano'n. No?
Yung diba? Sa akin yung maganda.
Oo, oh, so kaya sabi ko sa'yo, pinili ka ng maganda eh.
Thank you very much, ate. Isa lang. Paalis na rin ako eh. Punta na akong...
Kaya Central?
Mamaya. Ikot muna ako ng hip-hop bus. Tapos KL Central. Ito yung KL Central ate, di ba?
Hindi. Yung KL Central doon ko sa KL Central patakay. Dito.
Saan?
Nakatakay ka ng ano. Nagbababa ko rin dito. Tapos nakatakay ka ng ano. Dito. Di dadaan yun. Sa pakita ng LRT.
LRT?
Oo. Dito ka sa pakita ng LRT. Papunta ng KL Central.
Ah.
Anong oras mong flight mo?
6 pa naman.
Ah, 6 pa naman. Mga alas 3, ulit ka na.
Oo, gano'n. Alas 2. Alas na
ako. Oh, okay, pwede na. Dito ba ulit pupunta ka pa ba? Tapos punta ka doon, akyat ka doon, di ba may LRT doon?
Oo, may LRT.
Di ba may pula sa blue yun?
Oo.
Ikita mo yun? Akyat ka doon. Tapos,
basta itong central na to, dito ka bababa.
Dito ka bababa.
Para sasakay ng LRT.
Basta sasakay ng LRT, akyat ka doon. May papuntang KL Central, one station lang. Bababa ka doon, tapos kuha ka ng bus doon.
Bus.
15 lang.
12 lang.
Oh, 12 lang pala oh.
Oo, kaya nga nagbas ako.
Oh, yun, yun. Oh, alam mo na kung saan pupunta.
Pilipino. In K-Cows.
On your right. The old Kuala Lumpur railway station is a Moorish-style structure that was completed in 1910 to replace an older station on the same site. The station was the main Kuala Lumpur's railway hub in the city for the Federated Malay States Railways and Malayan Railway until 2001, when new KL Transportation Hub KL Central was opened. And just opposite the railway station is KTM, Malayan Railway Headquarters, which was completed in 1917. The landmarks were notable for its architecture, a unique Anglo-Asian architecture, adopting a mixture of Eastern and Western designs. Now these colonial era landmark which remains open for commuter train as well as luxury. Number 13, National Palace.
Nandito sa focus sa National Palace. Yeah, so dito nakatira yung hari nila. Yung palace. Layo nga lang. Hindi pwede pumasok sa labas na. Pictures. Ang daming turista.
The dome also has the appearance of a partly open umbrella, which symbolizes and the aspiration of a then new independent nation when the mosque was built in 1965. We have arrived at stop number 16. National Mosque.
Tawag sa kanila, Merdeka Square. maganda ng infrastructure nila. It's amazing. Then this one pa. Yeah, that. Diba? Ang ganda. Like it. Then they have the plug there. Malaysia. Basta, ganda. It's worth it. Everything is worth it. Kagabi kasi hindi ako nakababa kasi masyado na ulan and then magagabi na. Hindi ako nakababa. Okay. Ulit ang meron na napakaganda. Napagusto kong place dito. Ang Kuala Lumpur na talagang binalikan ko ba. And then bumaba pa talaga ako na para siyang London. Since kasi kinolonize ko ng British dati. So that's why meron silang mga place na parang UK na dati. Okay, get
a lot of tourist here. Going back to hip-hop bus. Abot pa kaya ako? Hindi man ito.